Hey guys, it's Aryan. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. For today's video, as you can see sa title, gagawa ako ng review ng Bello Sun Expert Whitening Sunscreen. So, a lot of you have been asking kung ano daw ba yung skincare routine ko, ano daw ba yung mga holy grail skincare products ko, paano ko daw na-maintain yung healthy glowing skin despite the fact that I often put on makeup para sa mga makeup videos ko sa YouTube or sa Instagram. Okay, so I'm not gonna beat around the bush. The key to a healthy glowing skin is sunscreen. Sobrang laking factor niya when it comes to skincare. Hindi ko alam kung ilang beses ko na to nasabi sa mga skincare videos ko. Kalimutan nyo na lahat, huwag lang ang sunscreen. Okay? If you've watched my previous skincare videos, you know that I always apply sunscreen, as in always talaga. The main reason why is that even inside the house, UV rays are still present because they can penetrate glass windows. So technically, tumatagos pa rin siya. Just because nasa loob lang kayo ng bahay nyo, doesn't mean na papabayaan nyo na rin yung skin nyo. So please apply sunscreen. Sa mga nagsasabi po na it's not necessary to apply sunscreen anymore pag nasa loob lang ng bahay, no po. You still have to protect your skin from the harmful UV rays. According to Google, UV rays or ultraviolet radiation are invisible rays that are part of the energy that comes from the sun, can burn the skin, and can cause skin cancer. So, narinig nyo naman yun, guys. If hindi talaga kayo nag-a-apply ng sunscreen, hindi lang skin cancer yung pwede maging cause niya, kundi skin problems such as melasma, dark spots, wrinkles, and that's why I always use my new go-to daily cream, which is this one, Bello Sun Expert Whitening Sunscreen. My new best friend right here. I've been looking for non-sticky and blendable na brightening cream and sunscreen in one. Aside from that, gusto ko din is mataas yung SPF niya. Kasi usually yung mga nagagamit kong creams, sobrang hirap nila i-apply or i-spread sa skin. Meron siyang tugging and parang nagsiset siya agad and numumuo siya dito sa sides ng nose ko and sa under eyes. And usually naman, sobrang baba lang ng SPF niya. Sobrang laki ng improvement ng skin ko simula nung ginamit ko siya. And by the way guys, I've been using this for quite some time now. By the time na ginamit ko pa lang siya, first time, you won't believe it, pero ang ganda talaga ng effect niya sa skin. Yung mga usual na creams na ginagamit ko before is meron siyang white cast. Alam niyo yun, yung typical sunscreen. Sa photos, makikita niyo talaga pag may flush lalo. Dito naman sa product na to, wala akong na-experience na ganun. I also like this product kasi blendable siya and ang bilis i-absorb ng skin. Sa product na to, sa first application mo talaga, makikita mo na meron siyang instant brightening effect. So yun, the first time I used it, guys, nag-brighten up yung complexion ko. May dewy effect. Alam mo yung ganun, yung makakalabas ka kahit walang makeup, lightweight din siya. Unlike yung pag nag-apply ka pa ng foundation or concealer. Guys, believe it or not, wala akong nilagay sa mukha ko. Wala pa akong nilalagay, naghilamos lang ako, and then yun na yun. Ang meron lang is, nagkilay lang ako, mascara, lipstick. Sige, isa-zoom ko kayo para lang maniwala kayo. Diba? Ayun guys, sa unang lagay nyo talaga, makikita nyo yung improvement. Pero dapat lang guys, religiously nyo siya i-apply para magtuloy-tuloy pa yung improvement ng skin nyo. Ayun. So, ito siya guys. Yan siya. Wala talaga siyang scent. Ilang beses ko na din siya tinry na amuyin kung ano talaga yung scent niya, pero wala. Which is good din para sa mga ayaw sa mga matatapang na amoy. Nung alam mo yung talagang fragrant siya. Next naman guys, is tingnan natin yung mga nakasulat na information dito. Para din may idea kayo sa mga features and benefits nitong product na to. So nakalagay dito, meron siyang SPF 50 and PA++. And dito naman sa right side nakalagay, it's non-sticky, non-comedogenic, paraben-free, anti-aging. So, hindi siya yung type ng sunscreen na magkaklog sa pores nyo. And ayun nga, sinabi ko na kanina na it's non-sticky, as in, sobrang lightweight niya. Sa sobrang lightweight niya, parang wala din kayong nilagay sa skin nyo. Parang your skin but better lang. Paraben-free. Meron siyang anti-aging properties, which I like. Lalo na if talagang nag-e-edad na. It's really important na ma-reduce din yung premature skin aging. Meron din siyang niacinamide and brightening essence. Kalagay dito, lighten skin tone with regular usage. Meron din siyang cell protect with a T. It strengthens skin defense against premature skin aging. So yun ang sinasabi natin na anti-aging properties niya. Non-sticky and lightweight, water resistant, works as soon as you apply it, which is true. It's hypoallergenic and dermatologist tested. So perfect din tong product na to kahit sa mga merong sensitive skin like me kasi yung skin ko combination/sensitive skin ako eh. May ganun ba? So if wala, ako lang pala yun. Oily ako sa T-zone. And then, medyo dry na ako sa ibang parts. And plus, sensitive din yung skin ko. So, hirap talaga akong maghanap ng mga skincare products na mag-work para sa akin. Swatch muna natin dito para alam nyo din yung consistency ng product. See? Lightweight siya. And blendable. Non-sticky as well. Aside from that, meron siyang whitening effect. Ayan. Ilalagay ko naman siya sa half ng face ko muna. Dito muna sa part na to. And sa neck din. Para pantay. Ayan. Ganyan muna. And then let's blend it. Wow. Sobrang bilis and dali niya i-apply. And nag-a-absorb agad sa skin. Ayan oh. Wala siyang greasy feeling or greasy effect sa skin. Kita niyo ba yan, guys? Di rin siya namumuo oh, kahit dito. Korean glass skin ako. May instant brightening effect siya. Meron siyang dewy effect. Hindi siya yung dewy na greasy tingnan or oily tingnan. Yung dewy na, alam mo yung glass skin. I-try natin i-compare. So, ito wala to. Ito meron. Makikita natin yung shine dito sa side na to. Dito, walang shine. Pak! Walang shine. May shine. Sobrang lightweight niya, guys. Sobrang lightweight. Ilalagay na rin natin siya sa iba pang parts ng face ko. Kinulang ata ako ng product, but it's fine. Blend it. Sobrang sarap niyang gamitin, guys. As in. Wala kayong magiging problema dito, guys. Hindi rin siya namumuo sa mga areas na binanggit ko, like yung under eyes. Wait, sumasama yung buhok ko. Love it! Yun yung pansinin niyan dahil period acne ko yan, or hindi naman siya acne, parang bumps. I'll just be doing a wear test to show you how my skin is still glowy and non-sticky even after several hours. Time check tayo, guys. It's already 2 p.m. So I'll be right back siguro around ano ba, 6 p.m. I'm back again after ilang oras ba. So it's already 6:04 p.m. So it's been 4 hours, right? I already did yung mga kailangan kong gawin. Nag-edit na rin ako ng videos ko. Kumain din ako. Intact pa rin siya. Hindi siya nag-build up ng oil or anything. Makikita niyo pa rin na glowy siya. Hindi siya namuo sa sides ng nose ko and sa under eye area. Hindi ako nag-retouch. I didn't even feel the need to wipe my face kasi hindi nga siya gaano nag-build up ng oil. So, tamang ano lang, tamang dewy lang, or tamang glow lang sa skin. Na-protect niya na yung skin mo from the UV rays, and na-brighten up niya pa yung skin mo, diba? In fairness, guys, ha, hindi talaga siya nag-build up ng oil masyado. And I still look fresh, considering na ang dami ko nang ginawa. If ibang cream yung ginamit ko dito, siguro ngayon, ang greasy ko na tingnan. And super oily na talaga siya. Pero guys, dito sa Bello Whitening Sunscreen, ang fresh pa rin ang complexion ko. This really does its job. Ayun na nga guys, final verdict. Ang ganda niya talaga. Wala kayong magiging problema dito sa product na to. I think guys, sa kahit anong skin types, magwo-work siya. Pang sensitive skin, di ka rin mag-oil up, brighten up niya yung skin mo, lahat na ng gusto mo. So, brightening cream and sunscreen in one. Kita nyo naman ang glow. Kahit medyo pagod na si beshi nyo. I can also even consider this as my everyday makeup. If you really know me, hindi talaga ako mahilig maglagay ng foundation kasi I feel like it's super heavy sa face and I feel like my skin cannot breathe that much. You might also wanna try this one kasi hindi rin siya nakaka-cause ng acne or pimples. Re-reduce niya pa yung premature skin aging mo at the same time. Lahat na, you name it. 10 out of 10. Wala na. May nanalo na. By the way, guys, this is conveniently available on Shopee and retail stores like Watsons and SM. It retails for only 374.75 pesos and it only comes in one size. And meron siyang 50 ml na whitening sunscreen. I also suggest that you start taking an extra step in taking care of your skin to reduce premature skin aging and opt for products that are 2-in-1 like this one. So, ayan guys, proceed na tayo sa giveaway mechanics. Number one, follow me and Bello Sun Expert on Instagram. Number two, you should like my Instagram post and share it on your story. Tag me and Bello Sun Expert. Please include the hashtag Bello Sun Expert Whitening Sunscreen. Number three, tag 5 people or 5 friends. And please guys, no dummy accounts. Kasi magiging invalid po yung entry nyo if may dummy account. And you should like my YouTube video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Last but not least, you should leave a comment on my YouTube video and please include your Instagram username. By the way guys, magkakaroon tayo ng 3 lucky winners and then each one of them will be getting 2 tubes of Bello Whitening Sunscreen and the announcement of winners will be within a week. I think that's it. See you in my next one. Thank you.